singing, yeah, to love. I don't know what that means. So frozen my feet. People use it so carelessly. And I couldn't believe that you were diving so deep. And you said perfectly everything I'd been feeling about you. It's time to break the chains that held me back from you. So come on and take a little bit of my heart tonight. No, I literally don't mind. Just please don't misplace it. Take a little bit of my heart tonight. No, baby, be mine now. Baby, be mine now. Maybe it's time we put our hearts in a parallel line. Well, I was never the type to put it all on the line. Since you opened my eyes, it was the way that the light picked you out of that night. Then you were right by my side, put a soul in my body. And now it's time to close the space between the two of us. So come on and take a little bit of my heart tonight. No, I literally don't mind. Just please don't misplace it. And take a little bit of my heart tonight. No, baby,
baby. You guys, they're here.
Zasvirale orgulje sa kora, lijepo poput anđeoskog zbora. Toj ljubavi i nebo se veseli.
My brothers and sisters, we gather here in the joy of this day to witness the marriage of Jelena and Sandra, as they come together to vow their love to each other before God and before His church, to be an example for us of God's unfailing love. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my great pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Sandro and Jelena Mikovic.
Moja mala djevojčice najslađa, and I have been friends, or best friends actually, since the seventh grade. And for as long as I have known Yelena, she's been planning her wedding day. Because Yelena and I have been friends forever, we are very protective of one another. And we have always said that it is very scary to introduce someone new to our families, but it is equally as scary to introduce someone new to each other. There is a very long list of criteria that someone has to meet for me to give my approval. However, the first time I met Sandro, I can honestly say that he met all of the required criteria. And the first time I saw Sandro and Yelena together, I just knew that they were in for each other. Yelena and Sandro are two very similar people who value their family so much, have such a passion and drive for their sports of soccer and basketball, and of course, both have their love for desserts. I love you both so much and cannot wait to see the beautiful, crazy lives that you build together.
Blagoslov svoj da. I nekim svatko blagoslov svoj da.